the shop. You never...
Okay. Maybe she was stuck.
You never saw him?
No.
He reminds me of him.
Oh. I thought you were going to say he plays with
her.
What?
Oh, Inky.
What?
I thought you were going to maybe say somehow they were... knew each other.
Oh. Not that I know of, but... Stranger things have happened, I suppose.
He is so serious about
that
this.
His dad was a conductor. He learned to play violin when he was 6 years old.
Oh.
And that violin he uses is a Stradivarius.
He licks his paws.
Made in 1600 and something. It's worth over $3 million.
The one he's playing?
When he's playing. So it's kept under lock and key when he's not playing.
Yeah. Hey, look at me. Kidding.
Yeah.
Look at me.
And he plays true. That's what he does.
No?
He plays along
never
with mind. And he works with his band. He has, you name it.
Hey, I see you.
They play any kind of music. They'll play 40s music, 50s, 60s, 70s, 90s, waltzes, you name it. Polkas. Any country he'll play in. He's been to virtually every country in the world.
Look at him.
Took this whole cast and their families over to Australia for a month.
You're just playful, aren't you? Oh, you just kicked that out of my hand. Funny boy. Ow. Hey.
A lot of them have been looking for almost 30 years. Some of them are some change. That guy's from Germany.
Hey, look at that. Oh, you're fine. You're on the catnip again. Oh, you're fine. Oh.
It's okay.
All right, where you at? Oh, you don't get to do that. Oh, let me get that. Go get it.
So far, my iris are not alone here tonight.